गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वी रीड अबाउट द आइडल होम. एन आइडल होम, देर आर सम फीचर्स ऑफ एन आइडल होम. द साइज एंड लोकेशन ऑफ द कॉस्ट ऑफ बिल्डिंग इज नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट. इट मीन दैट हाउस इज द साइज ऑफ हाउस इज बिग एंड द लोकेशन इज वेरी गुड एंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ बिल्डिंग इज टू मच, बट इट्स नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट दैट इज एन आइडल होम. द आइडल होम can be converted into an ideal home if we take care of the following features like sunlight, proper sunlight, ventilation, sanitation, doors and windows, water supply, safety and cleanliness. Sunlight, it brightens our home and keeps the rooms dry. The sunlight keeps the germs away. Sunlight is also a source of vitamin D which strengthens our body, and it also keeps the germs away from the room. Ventilation, it means the window and door should have the face each other or allow the fresh air to come in the room. Sanitation, an ideal home must have proper drainage system to remove the dirty water, and drainage should be covered and cleaned regularly to prevent the breeding of flies, germs, mosquitoes, cockroaches. A proper drainage system protects some different diseases like malaria, dengue, cholera, and the dustbin also should have a lid, and it all must be cleaned every day. The next feature is window and doors. Window and door should have fly mesh, and that fly mesh keep away the germs and mosquito from the room. Next feature is water supply. There is a proper water supply system, and water is essential for washing the clothes, cleaning utensils, piping the floor. Next one is safety. The doors and windows should have bolt and locks, and the main door must have a spy eye which ensure that the door is not open to the strangers, especially in cities. It is very important. Next one is cleanliness. A house should be kept neat and clean. If a house is neat and clean, that house is called an ideal home. We should dust the floor every day, and floor should be wiped and disinfected things. It keeps the house neat and clean and save a lot of time. Next feature is garbage disposal. A clean home and a neighborhood require an efficient system of garbage disposal so that the heaps of garbage do not harm the people of the environment. The garbage should be disposed of from the surrounding on the daily basis. We should clean our home and surrounding area and throw the garbage into a dustbin. And we all are responsible for protecting the natural environment, and we should keep fresh plants around our house. We must plant trees in our colony, and we should live in harmony inside our home with our neighbors. The cooperation, sharing and caring create a friendly environment. Student, it is not important the house is big or small, and this house is in a village or a city, but it must be clean, safe and comfortable to live in. Next part is something to know. First one is correct the option. The dustbin must be cleaned every day, every week or every month. It means every day. It is the job of dash to keep the surrounding clean. Animals, mothers or citizen. Our homes need sunlight to dash them. Our home needs sunlight to brighten, refresh your both. Brighten and refresh both. Answer is both. The kitchen and the bathroom must have a proper system. Workers, drainage, yeah, none. Drainage, proper drainage system. What can be caused by open garbage bins in the streets? Fresh air, perfume, yeah. False smell,